What's up friends, welcome to 9to5 Tech, and this is the iOS 12.1.3 developer beta 2 video, and this update fixes Wi-Fi and cellular connectivity issues too. And let's find out how this update performs. So now the multi-core scores are higher. Just let me show you the previous scores also of iOS 12.1.2 developer beta. So as you can see, the scores of multi-core increase a bit. And the performance wise, this device is still performing smooth and nice. These are the present scores of iOS 12.1.3 as compared to the 12.1.2 developer beta. The scores are a little bit reduced. Let's start the battery benchmark test of iOS 12.1.3. On Geekbench battery life, I get 1450 scores, and if we compare the scores with the iOS 12.1.2 developer beta 1, that update scored 1536 and lasted a little bit more as compared to this update, and that update lasted 2 hours and 34 minutes as you can see, but the update 1.3 of iOS 12 lasted only 2 hours 25 minutes, so battery life is not working well still. Still battery life is not improving, but performance is only the major focus of Apple on iOS 12. So hope you guys like the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and I will catch you in the next one. Until next time, peace.